The story started a long time ago. That many names. This is my story. This is my life story. This is a true story. We were a group of friends, but then became something else. For many years, like people, they will know, they call me a gangster. I'm not a gangster, they knew me as a gangster. It's a bad person, you know. But I had this gift of storytelling, right? So when I went to prison, that storytelling stood me in good stead.
The first story that Abby ever told was told when he was on the streets, right? So see, his stage was the street. His audience was his friends, right? When he then started to develop storytelling, and when he became much better at it, he told stories in prison. And if he hook up, four corners as it were, you know what I mean? So it was a confined space. So the prison cell became the stage. The audience became the prisoner.
All the gangs in South Africa, the gang names come from film they watched. So our gang name came from the young ones. You know, coming down the road, the young one. And somebody painted it on the wall, the young one. Immediately you're a gang. And other people want to challenge you. You know? So we decided nobody's gonna stand in our way. And we were quick, we were fast, and we were very dangerous. Because we clicked like a unit. You know, it's like coming at you, my bro. It's like screaming. The gallows is my destiny. You flee, my bro. This is mad people.
The story speaks about, you know, what friendship is, and it challenges what friendships, or our friends are with each other, and the things that they would do for one another. Renewing one's life, it's about second chances, you see. It draws on family. So you see, so love of the family, there's love of friends, and then there's love of lovers, as it were. So he was moved by this woman, Jenny, as it were, and he fell in love with her. In a way, she protected him from doing more crime. Someone asked me, is this another Four Corners movie? And I said to him, nah, my brother, he is far from Four Corners, my brother. On the aanslag, the way we are attacking the story is one from, let's not put focus on the number gang, no. We move away from it, we put focus on the human being that has to move through these spaces, you know what I mean?
Actually, when I was 50 years old, I gave up my day job to pursue my dream. And everybody's saying, what are you stupid or what? And I believe I'm a writer.